My name is Sania Imran and I run a Facebook community group called Ask the Village, and I write a blog called The Average Mommy. I met Samreen from Senses by Samreen, and I got the interior of my drawing room changed with her, and it's been a fairly pleasant experience. अब आजकल शी इज़ इन टच विद माई 8-year-old डॉटर और मुझे लगता है कि आई एम आउट ऑफ द लूप विद दैट कॉन्वर्सेशन और उन दोनों की आपस में इतनी अच्छी एक वर्किंग रिलेशनशिप बन चुका है कि वो दोनों खुद ही डिसाइड कर रहे हैं व्हाट दे वांट व्हाट कलर्स दे वांट. सो आई थिंक दैट शी डज हैव दिस क्वालिटी दैट शी कैन कनेक्ट विद एवरी वन ऑन अ ह्यूमन लेवल. What actually attracted me to her was that she's a young person, and I just feel that young women, unme ek alag kisam ka ek passion hota hai for their work, and I could see that she's passionate about it, and I just felt that, you know, this is someone who's going to take me seriously. This is not a company, this is not a firm jinke liye I'll just be another client, but somebody who'll be able to give me a more personalized service.
I personally enjoy the challenge that comes with each and every client, because you know they are very specific about, they don't know the bigger picture but they know the tips and bits of it, putting the things to in a physical form what they are telling me in just a, you know, narrative. So that's the most fun parts, and I absolutely enjoy the, you know, the befores and afters and meeting the expectation of clients. So I think that just drives me.
For my daughter's room, I wanted something, she just turned 9 actually, and I wanted something that will transition smoothly. Becoming a big girl, I really wanted to have her own space, so I think functionality is very important. So we're going with straight lines, nothing fancy. We're going with, she needs a desk to study, and then she needs racks because she likes books and she likes collecting toys. So we have a lot of space. So the two things that I would really recommend is functionality and lots of storage in a child's room.
It's very risky to add a very bright color in a room, you know, the kind of mustard I use in this room. So I have to neutralize it with the grays and the whites so that, you know, the room doesn't look congested, but, you know, it's functionally well. So, you know, you need the space for your books, you need the place to have your, you know, studies on laptop. So I think that has come together, the aesthetics and the functionality. I try to meet her expectation. I hope I did too.
I would like to wish her the best of luck with all of her endeavors, and I think that she's a lovely person to work with, and she makes her client very comfortable.